gratuitous Kerem. And the puck come out of the zone as Glenn Cross takes a run at Drew down. Your old chin, Kopitar. Off the stick of Brett Sutter. Sutter will spin. Find Glenn Cross. Can he move in on that? Glenn Cross, backhander. He scores.
Being aggressive on the penalty kill can make things work. Sutter gets it up in the air first, and then it's just a mad drill. Get it to Glenn Cross. Gets way ahead of him. Surprising Bernier didn't come out and be a little bit more aggressive from that bad angle. But Glenn Cross with his head up, good head of steam, just out, races that puck, misses the poke check, and there's the first goal of the season for the Calgary Flames, a shorthanded effort by Glenn Cross.
This is the kind of play that Brent Sutter and the coaching staff wants to see, Charlie. There's some more energy from Glenn Cross. Backlund out there with Morrison, who has the Flames' other goal, his second of the year. Turnover, Backlund, Glenn Cross!
They get it back. They lose it one time. They try to make a little soft pass up the middle. Goes between the legs of Cogliano. And a nice feed from Backlund. And he finds Hagman. And I don't think Hagman's going to score an easier one than this. Or I should say Glenn Cross off to the side.
Backlund with an excellent pass.
A 10% shooting percentage for the grade 8. And that might be an indicator. Here comes Glenn Cross firing high and scores! Curtis Glenn Cross with his third goal of the season. A cannon to the top shelf.
The Calgary Flames are loving scoring goals. And this is where they've really improved in the transition game. They come out of their zone clean. Area pass off the boards. And watch Curtis Glenn Cross just gather this puck.
Beautiful puck movement by the Red Wings. That shot by Madonna was their best chance. Nice work by Glenn Cross behind that cage.
Bouwmeester keeps it alive in the line. Back to the line for Bouwmeester. Traffic in front, tip, scores!
Active stick keeps this alive, back to the point. Bork sends it all the way back, and now everybody converges on the net. Changes direction three times. It looked like Hagman got a piece of it, and Glenn Cross was the last person in front. Change direction, all tied up.
15th ranked in the league in that category going into this evening's play. Glenn Cross nails Yandle. Keith Yandle.
Well, that's just a good hard hit right there as Yandle was starting to turn back against the play.
Well, Morrison steps in front.
Glenn Cross walks in, shoots, scores! Wow.
Yet another Blackhawk turnover. Boyden tips the puck to his partner. Cullimore just slaps it around the boards. That's a weak effort on the boards. And Curtis Glenn Cross can shoot the puck.
Rings on the boards for Richards. Richards, good stick. Glenn Cross might have a breakaway. Curtis Glenn Cross moving in shorthanded. He scores! Some kind of shorthanded goal by Curtis Glenn Cross has tied it.
Wins that battle along the boards again. Active stick, and he's able to outrace Richards to that puck, and he gets to the backhand. Richards is going to get a slashing call if this didn't go in right about there. But he's able to protect the puck, and it just shoveled off to the backhand and put it up over the glove side of Provosky.
Hardy, good outlet that time. Babchuk swings it for Curtis Glenn Cross to Stajan. Stajan in his skates. His pass, Glenn Cross, he scores! And he looks to the heavens!
And that's a big relief for him right here. After making some great plays and not getting any results, here he just goes hard to the net, gets a nice little feed, lets it go very quickly, catches Howard right between the pads, off the left pad, and in between the legs for a 1-0 Flame lead.
Just hide the game. Babchuk, a hard shot, hit a couple of bodies. Glenn Cross for more, he scores! Oh, this guy's having some night!
Shot comes from the point, right there, bounces off, and then you can see him looking, and he knows he has to go upstairs. He's got to go right up underneath the bar as Howard has to come across and reach.
Jeff Skinner. Clutch by Glenn Cross.
Good jump here in this first period. All set up with a big hit The youngster Skinner bobbling the puck in his feet. Stajan picks it up, makes a nice feed across to Hagman, unfortunately.
And then looks to get off on a change. Here comes Hagman again. Hagman, good strength here. Nice drop pass. Glenn Cross, he scores! Curtis Glenn Cross, his third in the last two games.
How important it was, and Flames with too many good opportunities already to start this third period. No look pass, great pass by Hagman. He sensed Glenn Cross was coming late. Glenn Cross, head up. A real quick snapshot that beats the goaltender, Cam Ward, to the glove side.
The puck from Hedrick Sedin then goes down on his face in behind the net. It comes right in front. The backhand! Glenn Cross scores!
The Calgary Flames. Good job in the neutral zone and a clean entry by Hagman. Not trying to do too much. Watch the pursuit. Win the battle. Second effort by Matt Stajan, not to be denied. And the support by Curtis Glenn Cross, and puts that backhand over a surprised Roberto Luongo. And Christian Ehrhoff ends up losing this puck through the wickets, and that's just a good read.
Stajan to the front of the net. Backhander hits Suter. Glenn Cross scores! Curtis Glenn Cross is second in as many games. It's 1-0.
On the goaltender, right off the faceoff, they get the puck at the net. Good hustle to rate the turnover. There's a good save. They bounce it back. The shot up over top of Weber. And then, as you can see, Predators trying to save it up and over and in for Curtis Glenn Cross.
12th of the season for the 28-year-old winger. And the Flames strike first. Stepping up on him is Regier. And then Glenn Cross. Backhand to keep it alive. Regier read it perfectly. And Jokinen with a good little move to exit his own zone. Olli Jokinen, nice back pass. Glenn Cross, he scores! Some kind of shot!
Well, they don't get much better than that shot right there. Curtis Glenn Cross just picks about the only couple square inches that are left there. Curtis Glenn Cross right in the middle of the face-off circle, up over the top of the shoulder.
Reverse. And a good pass, Babchuk to Jokinen. Backhands it, finds Glenn Cross! He scores! Second in as many games for Curtis Glenn Cross.
Boy, he can really rip that wrist shot. Glenn Cross shoots that wrist shot as well as anybody here in the National Hockey League. Right to the top shelf, left side. Good angle here. Lean shot from Curtis Glenn Cross.
Up the middle to Getzlaff, loses the handle. Jokinen able to hold it in. Glenn Cross scores! Curtis Glenn Cross in the short side, and the Flames have taken the lead.
With his head up, picks this puck up as it turns over by Getzlaff. Right inside the line, there's a quick feed. Head up, and just short side as Jokinen takes the puck away from Getzlaff. Moss over to Glenn Cross, and not a lot of room in that short side.
There's Brendan Morrison. Straight up the middle. Aginla snapped the shot. It was partially deflected. He's after the rebound off the side of the net. And Aginla up against Alberts. A centering pass. They score. Red hot. Curtis Glenn Cross has the goal, and Calgary has the lead.
It's just a consistent work ethic. Look at the battle going on with Aginla. He wins it. Morrison keeps it alive. And the hot hand of Glenn Cross. You can't allow him standing alone. Ehrhoff's on a post with nobody. And there's Manny Mahalter's frustrated with himself. He got sucked into the battle and lost the puck. And once again, no chance at all for Luongo.
Rink wide to Moss, right on his tape with authority. Jokinen with room, scores! Glenn Cross, still hot. Make it 5 goals in 5 games.
Jokinen, a little fake shot there. Throws the goaltender and the defenseman and then slid it across to Glenn Cross. We had nothing but an open net to shoot at. Just a redirect for him.
Hard not to think about that on a day that Peter Forsberg calls it quits. And Curtis Glenn Cross, that stick is straight on fire. Second of the night, 19th of the year.
A great play again. Face off, so important. Flames lost it at first, but then they battled and got it back. And where are you going to go? Top shelf, right there. Curtis Glenn Cross just cruising through the slot, and that's just right underneath the bar.
Towards the net.
as he is now, but that was a perfect shot.
Glenn Cross and Ginla scores!
Offensive zone, and Thomas was looking for another shot from Jerome McGinley down the far side. Some good speed, you win the battle. Quick pass to Glenn Cross to Jerome McGinley, and then Glenn Cross continues on to the net.
Blocked in front by McFaun. He's in difficulty. Another shot, he scores. Glenn Cross might have touched it.
Great job. In fact, he gets so deep, he's in the paint. When he finally touches the second one, you can see him standing right in front. The five got hurt. There's Glenn Cross. There's his second shot. It's hit after the play, but look how deep he is. He has made it. Got right deep into the net. No interference, but it forces the goaltender to go deeper into his net, as you can see, and he can't cover that angle.
Curtis Glenn Cross, his third point of this game.
There's the shot that really hurt McFaun. Then back chop. He doesn't need any coaching to let it go again.
Jokinen with Bork. Tees it up. Bork. Wrist shot. Another save. Bogeister in front. Scores. Curtis Glenn Cross. And the Flames lead.
Right here by Bogeister. Chips it up the boards right there. And now a little give and go. Jokinen gets possession. Makes it crisscross the board. The shot comes through. Bogeister comes in. Glenn Cross comes in. You're looking at four red jerseys. Throw a blanket around them. And there's the wide open net for Curtis Glenn Cross.
Glenn Cross scores! And the Flames win it in a shootout! Glenn Cross does it again when it matters the most! Beat Dallas four times this season. Glenn Cross whips it by Kari Lehtinen.
Great angle here. You can see him fake the shot and gets it just above the pad.
Catch up in time, and Giordano gets it to center. McGinley turns it over. Now it's a lost puck. Glenn Cross shoots and scores. Vandermeer lost the puck, and Glenn Cross drives it by Dubnyk.
So key, but the heads-up pass by Giordano, and then the play by McGinley. But Jim Vandermeer coughs this puck up, and Curtis Glenn Cross, who's having what turns out to be a terrific season.
Nemus with it now. Blanco to the net. Nemus trying to flip it over top of Happy Bull. And in front, Glenn Cross, he scores! Curtis Glenn Cross, and there's the first National Hockey League point for Greg Nemus.
Two players, Glenn Cross, Nemus gets it and drives hard in that. Trying to go short side, doesn't get it, but stays right with it. Head up, finds Curtis Glenn Cross. And very poor defensive job by Pajarvi trying to pick up Glenn Cross in front, but Nemus had a head up the whole way, made a great pass.